Are we in? Are we here? Are we ready? Are we in VR? We're back, Half-Life Alyx. I just love this loading screen. How are you guys? Did you have a good day? I've had a long day. I've also just had a cucumber sandwich. Maybe that was not a good idea before playing this. Welcome to part 3 of my playthrough. Don't know what else to say. I mean, this is a classic, right? Should we just dive in and pick up where we left off? By the way, I'm running a 1660 Super. It's low-end. Through Virtual Desktop to the Quest 2. Wireless. Okay. So, this is where I got to. Just little glitchy loading up there. Yeah, that crab over there jumped at me. Wait a minute, there's a health station over there. Gotta look in all directions. Okay. There's a health station, but there's no little funky dude that you fit into the health station. Let me just fit. Oh, there we go. Hands holding hands. Just fitting my headset. Right. Hold on. Getting used to the very intuitive controls. Empty box. Still don't know what those things are. Bottle that I can smash if I want to, and resin. I will take that. Finally got used to the pickup mechanic. It is very intuitive. I am just very slow. What do we got here? Bottles. Looks like I thought I picked that up yesterday. Huh. See, I thought I was used to the mechanic. Ah! Holy! Made the hair on my arm stand up. Is it dead? One shot. Normally it takes about 4 shots to shoot them. Well, that didn't take long to get. Didn't take long to jump scare myself. Hold on. I'm supposed to search for stuff. Is there any stuff there? No. It shouldn't smash because I threw it onto the. Oh, I can't get that mechanic right. There we go. All right now. Well, that was a waste of time, wasn't it? I need to find that funky little sluggy dude to I don't like those little air vent chamber thingies, because I'm pretty sure that bad things lurk in there. Thank you. I was lucky. Anything in there? Nope. All right. Seems that I don't have what I need to get in there. So, how many bullets do I have? 5? Maybe 5. Alright. Is there anything else in that room? Oh, wait a minute. There it is. No. No, that's not going to slide open, is it? Hold on. Can I? Oh, that was a mistake. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Wanted to leap in here, but I didn't want to lose my gun. Wait a minute. What's that? How does that leap function work? Pull back on the joystick, and it leaps you forward. Okay. Is it a leap? All right. Nothing. 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 All right. I want that one. Ammo. I can pick up that. Okie dokie. Do-do. Oh! Interesting physics. Hold on. Get the chair. Get this out of the way. And I'll have some of that, please. Oh dear. Pick it up properly. Right. Why are those cables moving? Oh, wait a minute. Creepy. Creepy. Creepiness. Creepiness, why are those cables moving? All right. That is what. Can I open the door? No? There's something behind there. Bullets have I got? I want to get out of here. Wait a minute. Just in case, I'm going to put that here. Just in case something goes, stay there. Just in case something goes horribly wrong. Right, okay. Nice little bit of acupuncture going on there. Right. Well, down we go. Ah, this is not spooky at all, is it? Radio silence. Expect the expect the unexpected. What the hell is that? going on? It's an eye of some kind. What do I have to do? Is this some kind of puzzle? Floating garbage. Room to explore. A lot of radio equipment. Resin. Boxes. Boxes. Something in there. Oh, yeah. There was something in there, maybe. Not anymore. Okay. Doesn't seem like a good idea to go through this. Creepy. What the hell was that? Oh. Oh, are they dead? I very much hope that they're dead. What is that? What is that? Sound of a dog. You can feel that sandwich going down. Right, well, because they're all speared, I'm hoping that they're all dead. Any ideas? Some nasty stuff under that bridge. Cage. Doesn't seem to be anything in it. I'm guessing this is just not going to open up. No, okay, got to be some clue. Gonna go down there somewhere. Alright, well, here's the control panel. Three. Anything happening? Hmm. code. There's some kind of code. Press two yellow things and two yellow dots appear, but nothing else happens. Okay. The answer is obviously down here somewhere. Oh, really? Really? You want me to go under the bridge? They're very funny. Very funny. Very funny. Stuff alive up there. Something's going to jump at me. I don't. Oh no, this is just like ultra creepy. Wait, somebody's going to time on this. Something in the cage. Okay. It's not gonna let me get out of here without something.
Well, what's that cardboard?
How do I get up? Jump? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, there we go. It's another eye. To go somewhere where I can see the whole eye. Am I supposed to go on there? What's over here? Can I get up there? No, I can't. Okay. I can walk over here though. Okay. Alright. Open to suggestions. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe now that I've opened the cage. Something will happen. No. Should I just shoot it? Where does that go? There's a cable coming out of there. And it goes up. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so get the right. That goes as a winch. Get the right. Oh! Sank into the mud. Alright, there's obviously a code. Just, yes, it took me a while to work that one out. What exactly the code is, though? I do not know. Some of the pieces fall down. Okay. Here, okay, there's lots of these dots going around here. How do I find out which ones open the gate? Tempted to just randomly start shooting things. The gate opens if I do something, but what do I need to do? Use my multi-tool, maybe? Okay, what do we got here? Oh, don't want to do that. No, that's a mistake! Stay here. Okay. Can I stick the multi-tool in there somewhere? Okay, multi-tool is useless. What was all that about? No, really, what was it all about? Okay, come on. Brain, I'm not very good with puzzles. Okay. Look for clues, Sherlock. Those two. Okay, those two. I don't know why, I just looked at it and I saw two buttons and I thought, that one and that one. Okay. Okay, the eye was guiding me. Sure it will. Right, well, that's disgusting. Great.
Russell?
Wonderful. Wonderful. Now I'm on my own. Stunning graphics, must be said. Okay, something's bound to happen now. It's been too quiet for too long. Can't go right. Gotta go left. Still not sure what the word mantle means in the instructions. Right, bring it on.
This is weird.
You don't say. Right, off we go. This is disgusting.
So, what's that water guy doing here? Right, but I mean, in general.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry,
Ray.
That's terrible. And I hope. Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
What are you doing? And who the hell are you? What the hell are you?
The Alex Vance is honestly very
busy saving her dad. You will not save
him.
He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent him sleeping.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drill. I am severed from your presence.
I'm so sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kid.
I have.
Then you will. Courage, Alexander.
What are you doing? Is that some weird kind of dance? What now? Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, that way. Alright. You are freaking me out, mate. Whatever you are. Alright. Oh, no, you do. Oh, did you have. Do you. Oh. Yeah, I don't like the
Alexander. Look to the northern star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay. Thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Get out of here as fast as humanly possible. This is disgusting. I am never working underground. Oh. Are you serious? I just thought this was going to be your typical average adventure. I didn't know it was a horror. I like adventures. Is or will be. Right, well.
Alex, think back. Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's that?
Steaming.
I've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find the junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
So I can look at that. More body bags, lovely. That is just horrible. Just what happened to nice games?
So anyone have it when you cut out?
Yep. Not liking this place at all. You're gonna tell me it's in there, aren't you? Yeah, you're gonna tell me it's in there. I gotta get something out of this disgusting place. This is. Thank you. hit it in that red part, right? Jump. Darn it! Not a nice game. This is an absolutely terrifying game. Supposed to go now. Oh, just, you can almost smell how bad this place must smell. Let go of the bloody gun! Any ideas? Something wrong with his legs. Give me the gun. Something on the other side of that wall. Not good, not good. Oh, are you serious? That was absolutely disgusting. Right. I think I'll save it here. Game saved. Right. Where's the front? Somewhere over here, probably. Right. Oh my goodness. I'm bringing up the virtual desktop screen. My name is G, I represent the Academy. This is a playthrough of Half-Life Alyx, and this is intensely scary. What can I say? How long have I been in this session? Longer than I want to be, that's for sure. Wow. Alright, thank you for tuning in. I'm going to call it a day here today. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, I hope you're in a nicer place than I am. That's frightening. I'm going to do something lighter now. This is disturbing. It's very disturbing.